tall order for Notre Dame on Wednesday. Beat LSU, one of the best two-loss teams in recent memory, maybe ever, and do it in the Superdome.
Yeah, and beating anyone in a bowl game has been a problem for the Irish. They had lost their last 8 bowl games. Lou Holtz delivered their last postseason win in the 94 Cotton Bowl against Texas A&M. The Sugar Bowl back in New Orleans after a move to the Georgia Dome in the wake of Hurricane Katrina last year. Brady Quinn, 3rd in the Heisman voting. LSU quarterback Jamarcus Russell, 3rd in passing efficiency in the nation. First quarter, no score, 4th-and-3. Notre Dame gonna try a fake punt, but it's not gonna work. So LSU's got the rock. Charlie Weiss has said because of LSU's speed, his team had to be careful not to give up big plays, and they give up a big play. Russell to early Doucette. Doucette, 8 catches, 115 yards. Next play, Keelan Williams, the true freshman. Touchdown. He had 14 carries for 107 of LSU's 245 rushing yards. Later in the first, Russell picking up some more of those rushing yards. Doesn't tuck it much. He picks up the first down there. He had five carries for 16 yards. Two plays later, it's Russell back to the air to Dwayne Bowe. 11-yard touchdown for the Tigers. They're up 14-0. 5 catches, 78 yards for Bowe. Notre Dame would not go away, though, trailing 14-0. Quinn to David Grimes. Great catch for the 24-yard touchdown. Notre Dame down 14-7. Late second quarter down. 14-7. Darius Walker gets to the outside. Walker with 35 yards down the sideline, a buck 27 for him on 22 carries. Later in the drive, it's Quinn to his favorite target, Jeff Samardzija. Quinn, not big numbers in this one, 15 of 35, 148 yards, and the 2 touchdowns. Ensuing LSU possession, Russell going back to Doucette, this good for 58 yards. And later in the drive, Russell goes about 6'6", 260. So you get down in the red zone, well, you just keep it yourself. LSU up 21-14 at the half. We move to the third quarter. LSU up 27-14. Russell going to the speedy Brandon LaFell. Another 58-yard completion. Russell 21 of 34, 332, 2 touchdowns, and a pick. It's 34-14 Tigers. And early in the fourth, Notre Dame still down 20. Quinn's pass intercepted by LaRon Landry. Quinn picked off twice in this game after just 5 interceptions before the Sugar Bowl. And Notre Dame goes down in a nice straight bowl game. Les Miles is all wet. 11-2 for the second straight year for him at LSU as the Tigers roll in this one. Russell was the game's most outstanding player. You see his numbers compared to Quinn's. Russell hasn't said whether he plans to return for his senior year in Baton Rouge.
Bye.
Certainly made a statement in this one. Les Miles keeps it rolling, and the party was on in the Big East.
I thought it was going to be very competitive. Give great respect to Coach Weiss and a great Notre Dame team. But our team was better today. When it became obvious that it was just a passing night, our defense becomes really, really good.
I'm very disappointed with how this played out here at the end. The end of season with 2 games, you know, USC on the road and, you know, the bowl game and, you know, got handled pretty good in both those games. I'm going to have to do a better job.
The 9 straight bowl losses for the Irish breaks the previous record shared with South Carolina and West Virginia. Again, the last bowl win for the Irish, 94 Cotton Bowl. They beat Texas A&M. 87 college teams have won bowl games since Notre Dame last won one. Robert Smith will join us later to talk Notre Dame and the 2 Sugar Bowl quarterbacks.